So, if anyone, now that's how you can judge how good an airplane is on World Thunder, or in general. Oh, look at that, IC-25 taking off there. We should just take off from this taxiway. Alright, let's bomb some bases. Oh, the interior is kind of cramped inside, like there's some cable hanging there for some reason, but you know, this is Gaijin modeling, so... Oh, Tail Strike. Oh, what a pretty day to do a bombing run. Oh, it's fine. The F4 can do anything. Alright, let's widen that radar. Radar, there we go. Look at all those tanks down there. Heh, plebeians. Let there be light. I do like steam gauges are nice. Oh, this cloud coverage. Alright, there's an enemy base somewhere over there. I see it now. Let's roll. Usually I do dive bombing from a high altitude, but well, all these clouds. I guess I can kind of see the base from up here. Never mind. Oh, there we go, that's the best. Alright, let's do this. Let's dive here. Make sure we get a good ingress. Where's the base? Come on. There we go. Oh, we're too low for this, but it's fine. Get away. Ha ha ha. Well, as you guys can see there, even though this is a very cloudy day, an F4 can still do the job. Alright, this is probably bad for my points, but we're gonna bomb this aircraft carrier. This is probably a bad idea. Alright, we spot the enemy carrier. I don't think I will be able to do, you know, like dive bombing with this weather on a moving target, so we're just gonna do some shallow bombing here. I do have like a timer. I do have timers on my bombs, so I'm gonna go from the other direction here, so it's easier to aim at the carrier. Oh, this is really tricky to do without being able to dive bomb from above the clouds. Thankfully, no enemies are nearby. I think all the enemies are busy bombing the airfields there. Who needs to grind on War Thunder when you can fly the F4? Alright. Here it goes. Getting closer. I'm gonna try to bomb a little bit to the... What the hell? There's an airplane taking off. Alright, I raised the bomb. Where's that airplane? Oh, there you go. Whoa! Is that a player? Get my radar ready here. I'm not carrying any infrared missiles right now. Alright, let's hope that's not like a player, because I don't want to kill a player. Since everyone seems to be, you know, playing to destroy bases. Radar lock. Fox 3. Are we hitting the target?
The enemy is getting closer to victory.
Oh, here's another one. Well, you know, they are probably outside the ideal missile envelope. I don't want to kill people anyway. I mean, I do kill people on simulator battles, but you know, I always feel bad whenever I do that. Alright, we spent all our weapons, let's go back to the base. I don't think that was a player, actually, because I don't think players can take off from aircraft carriers on this battle. I'm not sure though. Where's the runway? What a horrible weather to fly in. Oh, there's that one frog foot there. Hello, comrade. Here goes. Flare. Open parachute. Parachute. There we go. Well, that's why the F4 is the best plane ever. Alright, time to bomb more stuff. Destroy everything!